More news from Pakistan. At least three people were killed and two others injured after a passenger train hit a freight car near Pakistan's southern Hyderabad city on Thursday. Train accidents are common in Pakistan, where railways have seen decades of decline due to corruption and mismanagement.
At least three people were killed and two others injured after a passenger train hit a freight car near Pakistan's southern Hyderabad city on Thursday. The train's driver, assistant driver and a guard were killed in the accident, and two of the injured were in critical condition, Railway Minister Sheikh Rashid Ahmed confirmed. The Rawalpindi-bound Jinnah Express rammed into a stationary goods train coming from Punjab near Pathankot area in Hyderabad. Injured passengers were moved to the civil hospital in Hyderabad, approximately 90 miles from Pakistan's port city of Karachi. The collision caused three carriages of the goods train to derail, and the engines of both trains were badly damaged by the impact.